Hi folks, Overcome Evil here on Metalopolis. We do have a 1v1 here, Terran, which is Philymaniz versus, we're going against Drunken Monkey. And so yeah, Drunken Monkey, I'm playing Terran and he is Terran as well. And so we should see a pretty good game here. He said that it was pretty epic. And so we'll see what happened, right? And so letting you guys know that I didn't see this replay yet. And so if I miss some stuff, hey, sorry about that. So it looks like Phil here is going to go for standard build, as far as I know. And it looks like Drunk, I'm going to just call him Drunk, going to go for standard build as well here. Not too sure what his rank is, but I know for Phil, he is a diamond player. So I'm getting a good guess that Drunk here is close to a diamond player as well, diamond or eagle player, but it has to be a high rank there. Maybe I'm wrong, who knows, right? And so what is he doing here? Oh, look at that, that is bad! And looks like he set his rally. Yeah, he set his rally to one of his SCV here. Oh, that's so awful! No good, Phil. Yeah, I have to admit, I've done that before too. And so hopefully he detects that soon, because he is getting really less income. And so probably he's wondering, what in the heck, why is I'm not getting enough income? Looks like he did scout this Drunk base out here and realized that he is doing the wall in. Here. No, he did not scout him out. Okay, so oh, that was awful. And finally, there he goes. And so he's realizing that he needs to readjust that rally point. It looks like Drunk here did see what's going on. Or, I don't know, he saw the starting position of Phil, but didn't really scout around the base. And so, of course, Phil went to the wrong position. Gonna go to the wrong position as well. And, you know, I think he did set his rally point. Scouting rally point over here, but there's the wall in, so I don't know what's going on here. Laying down another barracks for Drunk here. Looks like we do see a tech lab attached. Going to get attached to that barracks. And so far that's it. And an engineering bay is going to get laid down as well. Going to get the engineering bay before the second barracks, huh? So now Phil here is saying that it has to be this starting position over here. So he got his first marine out. Gonna lay down the second barracks as well. And I do have to say that Phil here does do a really good job of just building SCV after SCV after SCV here. Versus me, I kind of stop along the line or forget. Looks like... Ouch! His SCV did get destroyed there. So I think he does know that that's the starting position of Drunk. So he's laying down his second refinery. We do see just one refinery on Drunk laying down engineering bay. No research just yet for both players. No, I'm mistaken there. They are gonna get stem. Looks like Phil is getting stem and level 1 weapon upgrade there. And looks like Drunk here is gonna get his stem as well. Looks like he is busting out some more marauders. Busting out, right? Looks like that marine is gonna do some scouting. Got 4 more marines out already. A reactor is going to get attached and built that command center. Going to go for expansion there, and he needs to see what's up. And ouch, and that marine did get taken down, so he did see the wall in there. And this is Phil's view. I have to say this is it right here, man. So yep, and so let's see what he does, how he reacts to it. And it looks like Shio is gonna get research as well. Concussion shell. Oh, that's hard to say. Concussion Shell is getting research for Drunk. Units tab, we just seeing some Marauders. Looks like Phil here is just going all Marines for now. Marines and Marauders for Drunk here, and that's about it. Income tab, Harvester 26 for Phil, 23 for Drunk here. And yep, he did get his second refinery now. Mining only on one SCV there. And so we do see a 3 racks for Phil, or for Drunk here. Looks like he's gonna push in, see if he can do some damage here. His command center is finished. So he is laying down a factory. And gonna get stemming, and he's gonna start taking away. He's gonna step as well, and the Marauder is gonna get taken out. Oh shucks. And it looks like the favor is still questionable. He need to lift off that command center there. And that's what he did, so that was really good. He's gonna lay down Starport there. I guess he's gonna let his opponent see that he's laying down Starport. Just to let his opponent know that, hey man, I'm going for Starport here, so what are you gonna do about it? And so it looks like Drunk here is gonna back off here, and he is going to lay down the expansion. And look at this, more SCVs getting built. See, this is what I'm talking about. I guess that's really good, right? I don't know, not sure, right? So it looks like they're gonna push in again, and looks like he needs to back off. SCV is gonna come and help do some more damage, and Microing away for Drunk here. Looks like the favor is on Drunk here. Looks like those SCV are going to get taken down. All of them got taken down. So now, look at this. We got the Ogre coming in already. So some of those SCV are going to get taken down. This refinery is going to get taken down. He is going to move away. And let's see here. Let's see here what's up here. Looks like we are going to see a Hellion on the field. Looks like they are following that orbital command there, and looks like they're gonna back off. Gonna regroup. Back at Phil's base, he did get a factory tank. It looks like a siege mode is being researched here. No tanks just yet. Units on the field is, 28 SCV for Drunk, and looks like 27 for Phil here. For Phil, we are just seeing Marines and Marauders here. More Marauders than Marines, though. A medevac for Phil here. Two Hellions. And do we see any research? Nope. No, of course not. And so he's gonna wait just for a tiny bit before he's gonna land that orbital command. It looks like that orbital command is gonna land back to that original position. Looks like he's not pushing in just yet. Idle SCV, I hate that. I hate it when I do that. He's laying down his starport there, and he's gonna go from there. Looks like he is going to try to secure this expansion here, his natural. Laying down two bonkers. See, I think this is wise. This is what I would do. Oh, looks like a scan went down, right? Yep, a scan went down for Phil, and realizing and seeing what's going on at Drunk's base. So he did lay down these two bonker, and we do need to see some bonker for Phil here, but I don't think Phil's gonna do that. I really don't know, but we'll see what happened here. And I don't know what's the outcome too. Is Phil gonna win or Drunk gonna win here? Looks like he is laying down his command center, gonna go for that natural